Moimi państwa gościem jest pan Mark Leroux, Chief Technology Evangelist. Hello, sir, how are you?
I'm doing wonderful, thank you very much.
Please tell me for the beginning, do you agree that digital isn't merely a thing, it's a new way of doing things? In what sense?
Well, I don't 100% agree with that. I think that this has been an evolutionary process. I think this is something that we have started about 40 years ago, moving towards a digital manufacturing environment. We've had smart devices, which we have been producing for roughly 40 years. Now we're seeing these connected. But I do agree that it is a complete change in how we operate, and I think that it has a lot of implications on manufacturing today.
How could you please describe in brief the idea behind digital industrial transformation?
Well, the digital industrial transformation really starts with how do you have connected devices, and how do you bring information from a manufacturing environment and bring it up to a point where people can access it outside of a particular manufacturing site. But that's really just the start. The real benefit that we get is when we start interconnecting systems at a much larger level, when manufacturing is connected with the utilities, when we're directly connected with the supply chain. All of these things together, that's really the digital transformation.
And what role ABB can play in it?
Well, ABB's been a player in this space for over 40 years, so I think that we have a very strong position to play. When it comes to things like the Internet of Things, this is where ABB has a lot of strengths. We've been doing this for a very long time. We have over 70 million devices which are connected in the field today. So this is something that ABB has certainly a long legacy in. So I think that we have a lot to offer in this space.
And ABB Ability is a powerful portfolio for digital solutions. What makes this offer unique and competitive?
Well, for a starting point, we really understand manufacturing environments. We really understand what our customers are looking for. And it's not just being able to connect devices. It's understanding what happens throughout the manufacturing process. And this is a strength that ABB has. It's our understanding of what our customers are looking for, how processes work. It's the technology plus the capabilities that we bring. That's really what drives this future.
And now we have the 25th anniversary ABB in Poland. How do you assess the potential of ABB in Poland in creating new digital solutions and consequently in participating in digital transformation?
Well, that's a very good question. I think that ABB has invested a lot in Poland, and ABB in Poland has grown a lot over the past 25 years. And we think that we have access to very skilled workers, we have access to well-educated workforce, and I think that this is an area where we continue to invest. In fact, within my team, of the 30-some-odd people that I have reporting as part of my team, the vast majority are in Poland, and we did this because they're good, qualified, technical people. And this is what it's going to take to change into this new digital landscape.